checkpoints or continues or anything, so. You die. Game over. For reals. Possible to kill that little guy without getting hit. Hey, there we go. That's the strat. I've got really good health right here. No, this dude's not gonna be in my way. Yeah. That was a good little route change. We don't have to get that heart. Oh, FCJ! For the big old raid. Much appreciated. How'd the Contra go? everyone. FCJ's chat. For anyone that hasn't seen this, which is probably everyone, this is a NES homebrew game called Wolfling. Jump kick. Forget the jump kick there. Let's go in some first runs. I meant to run this game a while ago, and I just never did runs of it. Yo, what's up, Lynx? How you doing tonight? So yeah, once you go into the moonlight, you turn into the wolf. And then, if you're out of the moonlight, you have the option to, turn into, back into the girl. If you're playing as a girl. Like right here. The wolf can't quite make these jumps, so. Gotta change back. We got that potion. That potion is the double jump. Now we can double jump. I hate that one. It's so hard to get up there without taking a hit. Now we're gonna do that. Totally intended, I assure you. You need the double jump to get to the final area. Really short. Little skip there. Alright, let's not get turned into a... Turn back real quick here. Sloppy there at the very end, but. What's up, Phosphorus? What's up, CJ? How's your, Pantro runs go? What's up, Kha'Zix? Yo, Zoda! The resub Zoda. Very much appreciated. I swear I had a strat for that